Hey guys, it's your boy Epic Gamer here once again, and for this video, I will be showing you the week 6 challenge of searching between a playground, campsite, and a footprint. Now, for this challenge, it is going to be very easy, and you can directly go near Greasy Grove. You could go to Greasy Grove first, so you can get a gun, so if you run up on someone or see someone, you have a gun to fight with. That is not necessary though. You could go straight to the spot as well, which is a small little dirt spot right beside Greasy Grove. I would highly suggest doing this. It is such an easy challenge for a free tier. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you are new, please feel free to subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. It's your boy Epic Gamer. Thanks for watching, and I'm out. Peace.